guys, today I am going to play Five Nights at Freddy's 2. So I'm gonna turn on the volume real quick so you guys can hear me. Alright. Hopefully that's a little bit better. So I'm going to play Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I haven't played it yet. I haven't saw how to like what it looks like. And you know, I just wanted to record it, you know, see what it looks like. So let's just new game, you know. Okay, text message. A bet. Okay, this person like spends way too much time typing. Nah, fam. Fuck you. LMAO. What if like talking shit about his family and he said LMAO? Make something offensive. Why is the police not involved? Okay, so I think I know that you have to click these audio. So then you can, you know, like, give them their attention. So I don't need this. They'll try to temporarily disable it. I can see the phone right there. Why is there so many phones though? Like in every single room, there's a phone. Bro, look at that. What type of factory is this? And why are there still working cameras? Okay, I'm gonna look out. This is okay. Oh, no, she's on. Oh, what the fuck? Oh god. Okay, she's not there. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna call you. Yeah. Okay. Gotta check. Okay. No. Go away. No. Go away. I'm flashing the light at you, bitch. Go away. No. Why is this game so- Oh. I am stupid. Marilyn Smith did not show up to school yesterday after she had allegedly been staying overnight with a friend in this week. It later revealed that Marilyn was spending the night in an abandoned factory at Sense. They have lied to Marilyn's parents. Marilyn had lost a bet with some of her classmates when she had to spend 5 nights in the factory. A search party was assembled. They looked for her for most of the rest of yesterday, but she could not be found. Bruh. This game was it's way more hard. I played the first game. I pretty much completed it except for the 420 mode. I mean, no. You know what I'm saying. Okay, so next time she pops up on my hallway, she's not going back. I'll call this phone or this one right here. Look at this breath. There's nothing really else to do. There's not that much mechanics in this game. Where I keep on accidentally like going up. They're like perfectly aiming for the phones. And why are there animatronics at this random ass factory? Like, do they just enter the hallway from that door or something? It feels there's like a plushie there, so maybe like. Maybe this is like a business area, like where they like planned out like the the burgers, and then they just abandoned it when it closed. Who knows? For some reason, she's still not showing up. Okay. Why did I say that? Hi there. Don't move or I'll kill you. Oh, great. Great. Seriously, I didn't ask you to move. Oh, thank God. No, dude. Okay, I need to, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Go, 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 go. No, 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 no. No jump scare. Oh, thank God. Bruh. I thought, okay, so if I ring the phone near her, I'll fuck her up. I mean, oh God, she's back there. Okay, that means I gotta use this. Come on, go away, go away, go away. No, she disabled it. She disabled it. You know what? You're gonna go over here, cause like you know. I guess not. No, dude. Can't do this to me. Go away. Go away. Sorry, thought. Sorry. Thank you very much for moving, and thank you for your patience as well. It is 2 a.m. Okay, go over here. This should work. Nope. Okay. Work. 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 It worked, it worked. Boom. Move her to that room. Okay, she's like spring trap. A dumbass that thinks that there's an animatronic there. As in like the phone. Why is she going towards the phone? Like there's nothing on the phone. Apparently she doesn't like it to go to the other hallway. So we're just gonna keep her. Yeah, she's gone. She's gone, baby. Okay, we're just gonna keep her between these rooms. Oh, then she goes over here. Oh, okay, so then I gotta go over here. But there's no camera in that room. Oh, E! E. Okay, gotta take her to that room. We're gonna do this loop. We're gonna make this loop happen. Now you go over here. Do it now. Please. Shit. Okay, you're not there because you're a dumbass. Stop the phone. Oh God. Yeah, they get closer, they get closer, they get closer. Okay, stop ringing the phone. I gotta ring this phone. 3 a.m. We're kind of halfway there. No, 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 she disabled it. I mean, at least I have this one, but like, you know. Oh God. Yep, she's there. Call. Come on, go away. Thank you very much for your idiotic, you think. What, I don't know why you like to, I don't know why you like the sound of phone ringing, but you do. Okay, this time came actually like, okay, she teleports towards you, which is great. Cause look how many like things. Why is there a random ass? Why is there a big ass hallway? Like it's just random. No, 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 no. You're going there. And how come she's using a flash? Use a flash. What kind of phone do you have? No, dude. What kind of phone do you have? Like. I get that this is like around like the 1980s/1990s. Oh, 4 a.m. She disabled the phone, but went back. Right, she went to the hallway, so now I gotta do that. Please, can you go away? This is extremely boring, just sitting here, like wasting my time. I don't know why you should be here. after seeing a dumbass animatronic right on my camera. Like, literally, why do I have to continue these other nights? In order, like, if you see a creepy ass animatronic right in front of you, shouldn't you just leave, like, straight away in the morning? Like, seriously, what kind of dumbass people these are? Seriously. It's 5 a.m. Okay, she's in the hallway. There you go. It's obvious because it's obvious that she's in my hallway. Because if I don't check these two cameras, then I'm effed. Please, 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 don't, please, I beg of you, I beg of you, I beg of you, I beg of you. Well, what a dumbass. She just moves back until. Okay, okay, I didn't need to say that. I didn't need to say. Oh my god, that scared me. Okay. 6 o'clock a.m. Oh, what's going on? That's okay. What? Why am I the chimpanzee from the first game? Wait, I'm gonna go down here. I'm not going to that door. Oh, dude! This is where the office. I think this is like where the chimpanzee goes. Wait, what? Oh, this is just a blocked like wall. I guess this is like where the chimpanzee goes to the office. Yeah, this is the office. 1989. So this is basically the Five Nights at Candy's map, like the first one. Maybe I'm supposed to go to that door that I was supposed to go to. I'm gonna explore. How did the game the creator actually figured out a lore? Whoa. Why are those guys checkmarked but not me? Huh? Huh? I see that right there. Can't move my mouse anywhere. I see that. But where do I go? What's the point of this minigame? Do I like press shift or something? Oh, the key. I'm stupid. Oh, what? Going on, like, really doesn't tell me until the next night probably. Wow. Or maybe he finds his way into the other the factory, who knows. Oh my god, great. Probably the okay, one of the animatronics will try to climb into the ventilation system to get you. If you hear noises coming from the vents, find the cat is on the call phone and scare it away from the vent. Wait, what? It's because I can't see that shit. Hold on, I gotta and then like, oh, I can move it. Stupid. Find the camera the animatronic is. Wow, I accidentally went back to the thing, okay. Find the camera animatronic and then call the phone in the room to scare it. What the fuck?
Bruh.
Spending my time reading that shit. It's gay.
Bruh.
Hey! You need to let me read it! Come on! And why is there no vent cameras? Well, obviously there's no vent cameras. Cause why would they add vent cameras when there's like, they already know that there's no One of the animatronics will attempt to climb into the ventilation systems to get you. If you hear noises coming from the vents, find the camera the animatronic is on, and then call the phone in the room to scare it away from the vent. Oh. Oh, these? My Nibba. Okay, so if I see them climbing into the vent, I have to scare it away. Fuck off. Please. I didn't ask. Thank you very much. Okay, so apparently there's gonna be an animatronic. Fuck. Oh, no! I can see it! What the frack is. Bro, I told you the chimpanzee! The chimpanzee! Just pretend I didn't see it, okay? Where's the chimpanzee? Where's the chimpanzee? Where's the chimpanzee? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, 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 okay. Where is he? Eat! I hear him, Okay, 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 he's gone. Oh! Dude, I thought he literally went straight to- he could've went straight towards my office. Like, I'm being serious right now. Okay, gotta check the cameras. Okay, okay, okay. Oh god. Boom. Boom, you're gone. You're gone. Goodbye. Goodbye. Fucking chimpanzee. The chimpanzee, like, triggers me the most. No, dude. Oh, hi. Let me scare you away. So, the chimpanzee just tries to get in the vents. Okay, that's good. I don't think he stands in the front of the hallway like an idiot. Hey, no one asked you to be there. No. Please, please, please go. Go. Thank you very much. Oh, no. Oh! Go away. Okay, you're good. Yeah, you stay there. No, stay there. Oh god! Haha, you're supposed to go away, you idiot. Gotta check for the chimpanzee. The chimpanzee is so annoying. Why you gotta be different than the others? It's just that I know you're small as fuck, but still. Oh god. Go away. Check if anyone's in the hallway. I hear a fucking alarm. Okay, you're running in front of me. Go away. It's only 2 a.m., which is suffering. Oh my god. Chimpanzee, I want to know where you are so then you can. Okay, you're standing right there. Stand there. I'm standing. No, just kidding. I'm just kidding. Oh. Mr. Chimpanzee. Do you go into the vents? No, I didn't mean to do that. Where's the chimpanzees in there? Chimpanzee, where are you? I think he's gonna come out and scare me like an idiot. Oh! Chimpanzee, you idiot. No! I'm clicking it! Yeah, you run away like an idiotic person. Oh! No. Okay. I hear an alarm ringing. Oh god. No. Do not get in. If you get in, you're idiot and stupid. Yeah, that's what I thought. There's an alarm ringing. I can literally not do anything because I don't want to get killed by them. If I catch anything off guard, like that shit right there, if I get caught off guard, then I'll die. I'll die instantly. Oh chimpanzee, where the fuck are you? Why you're such a pussy? Come away. Yeah, that's what I thought. You stay either. You come to us. Bong 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 bing 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 bong. Okay, why are you there? When no one asked. No, I was a. It's about to cancel it. So now she's gonna get in my office. Oh chimpanzee, please don't scare the shit out of me. Oh, I thought you were in the fence. How does he run that fast though? Okay, you're there. Sound's still on. Okay, it's 5 a.m., We can do this, I hate it when it's like 5 a.m. and I just start to panic and then I die. Okay, you're there. Luckily, there's no power need to worry about. Okay, chimpanzee, no one asked. Why do I keep on saying no one asked? Okay. Because last time I thought you just had to shine the flashlight at him like a billion times. Let's go, baby! Next mini game. It's already been 7 minutes and 45 seconds right now. Come on, well, for me, I don't know how much minutes it's gonna be when I edit this. Whoa, okay, I need to, like, mute. I need to mute myself, so then I need to turn this freaking alarm off, so yeah. Okay, guys, so, I was trying to find my phone all day until I realized that it was under my pillow this whole time. And I don't know why there's an alarm, though. What is this? What am I supposed to do? Okay, I'm probably supposed to go down here. Oh. Is that a dick? Whoa. You know. Oh! Okay, you know what? Let me just not talk. Why is this shielded? The heck? That's weird. Okay, let me go to. I name it Pinguino. Yeah. Penguin. Okay, I'm supposed to take this on. It looks like. It still looks like a dick. Hopefully I didn't mess anyone's minds, like gross out their mind. Oh, okay. Oh, this is not. This is just a hallway, probably the bathrooms, you know. Okay, I found another piece of. What am I supposed to do? What? Was I not supposed to pick this up? Oh, this isn't a dick. This is the chimpanzee's arm. So then I had to go back because they disassembled him. Look, boom, gone, reduced to atoms. And then I had to go back to the office, get that thing. That was in it, which is probably like another part of his body, and then boom, this is probably just another arm. Oh, 2 out of 3. So I'm supposed to find, at least I know the map to the whole thing, so then I don't have to freaking worry about knowing, like, oh, I don't know this map, I can't, like, you know. And the reason why I didn't record the first game was like, you know, I just didn't feel like it. I was too lazy. Okay, boom. One more piece. And I don't know why the penguin is doing this for his boy chimpanzee. Okay, this is this is like where Candy is and like his. Oh my, that's his head. Okay, so I think when I entered the room, they probably took him apart, but I have no idea. Well, so I'm just gonna take this towards the room. And then there it is. This is probably, I think this is the, I don't know what this room is actually. Oh. Damn, that was really bright. Literally playing in the dark right now. And then, the third game. Okay, should I continue? I'm gonna continue. If I die, I'll end the video. I'll end the video as soon as I die. If I don't, this could be like beating the until the fifth night or the sixth. Because I beat the sixth night, I think, in the first game. Alright. Nope, nothing. What? What the? Oh, okay. You know what? Why is it more broken? Why is it more broken? Oh, that's candy. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna end it off there. I hope you guys like this video. Oh, chimpanzee. If you wanna see more of Five Nights at Candy's 2. What the frick?